Okay, today I'm going to show you how to properly inform a police officer that you're carrying a handgun in your vehicle.